Experiment 1. Brushing teeth experiment. In this experiment, we're going to think about how much water we can save by making a small change to a daily habit, brushing your teeth. For this experiment, you will need your toothbrush, one tap, one measuring jug, one partner, and one timer. Step 1. Get both yourself and your partner set up with some measuring jugs in the sink and your toothbrushes at the ready. Step 2. It's time to brush your teeth for the first time. Leave the tap on while brushing this time. Pause this video while you brush. Your partner will time you brushing for 2 minutes. If you don't have someone nearby and have a timer, you could do both parts yourself. Step 3. Now measure how much water is in your measuring jug. Record this as per your teacher's instructions, maybe in your notebook or on the whiteboard. Step 4. Now it's your partner's turn to clean and brush their teeth. They can use the tap to wet their toothbrush at the start if you like, but this time the tap must be turned off while they brush. It's now your turn to time them for 2 minutes. Pause this video while they brush. Step 5. Now look at or measure how much water they have collected this second time around, and record this next to your first figure. Step 6. Compare your results for the amount of water in the measuring jug when you brush your teeth with the tap on versus with the tap off. Step 7. Can you see how much more water is wasted when you keep the tap on? Pause the video here and discuss your results with your partner. How could you waste less water while brushing your teeth? Consider only turning the tap on to wet your toothbrush before brushing, and then again afterwards to rinse, so that you're not wasting water. Next up, try another experiment or continue exploring the rest of Water Tracker House.